What's up guys, Nick here. Today I want to talk about something that you all should have if you have a laptop, use it on a desk, and it's a very underrated product. And that is this thing right here, which I'll go into more detail about later, but you need this. And yes, for those of you who are wondering, I still am using paper scripts as I talk about pretty much every vlog. They're convenient, they just work, so paper scripts are definitely underrated as well. So I stumbled on this product about a month and a half ago. It was actually when I ordered my PS4 SSD.
My hard drive had a little ribbon on it that you used to pull out the hard drive.
Which, if you haven't seen that video, go check it out on my gaming channel, link in the description below. But it was about 20 bucks and it's a solid aluminum stand. Now with this stand being solid aluminum, it's built extremely well. It can hold a lot of weight. And one thing that's nice about it, since it is solid aluminum machined very well, it matches Apple's laptop, because Apple always goes above and beyond with their engineering and their products. And since I have the older Retina model, the colors match. It almost looks like it could be an Apple stand. Now aesthetic isn't very important, but it is something to definitely talk about, because it's gonna be sitting on your desk, you're gonna see it. So it might as well not look terrible if it's gonna be out on your desk every time you go to work at it. Now some other design notes. On the bottom of the stand, there's rubber feet, so that way when you're on a solid wood desk or a smooth surface, it's not gonna slide around. And also on the side that the laptop sits on, there's rubber feet, so the laptop will sit securely in there, and that way when you open and close, the laptop's not gonna slide around on the stand. So very nice touch in this specific one. I'll link it down below in the description if you guys want to check it out for yourself. But why would you actually want a laptop stand for your setup? Well, for me personally, it was a huge upgrade of what I was using before. I was literally using books to hold my laptop up at the right level. So the reason you want your laptop at a higher level, so that way it's easier to see with your eyes. It's at eye level, so you don't have to bend your neck to stare down at it. You don't have to bend the screen all the way back to try to get a decent viewing angle. And for me personally, I always use my laptop as a secondary monitor, so I'm constantly looking over at it when I'm editing or moving files or things like that. So overall, it just makes the process a lot easier when I transition from my main monitor, which is at eye level, to my laptop. So it's not a drastic difference in viewing angles between the two. Now, why do I say this product is underrated? How many laptop stand reviews do you see out there? Like, let's be honest. But no, in all seriousness, this is not a review of this specific one. I'm just talking in general why I think you guys need a laptop stand. And the reason I'll say they're underrated is because you look at it and you think, wow, $20 just to hold your laptop up at a decent level seems excessive. But when you realize how much you're looking at your laptop and how after a while looking down at it just doesn't feel right in your neck, you'll appreciate having your laptop at a much higher level so you can see it more even with your eyes. And another thing to note with laptop stands is ones like this where it doesn't cover the entire bottom. On my MacBook Pro, the air intake ports are on the side of the machine. So when it's hovering like this, there's a lot more volume of air to be sucked in through the laptop to help dissipate heat, which in theory should help with the airflow, which should help with thermals overall, which in theory should lead to better performance. Now, I am by no means saying that this gives better performance to your machine. So if you have a thick gaming laptop that has all these vents and stuff on it, maybe investing in something to hold it off the ground like this wouldn't be a bad idea.
But that's pretty much it for me, guys. Thank you all for watching the video. Make sure to like and subscribe if you are new, and I will leave the link for the laptop stand I've been using down in the description below. And comment down below if you guys already have a laptop stand or you're looking at buying one, and if you have similar reasons for needing to invest in one. But I will see you guys next time. Peace out.